What you believed was power when you dominated others was actually the external activity of ego controlling you. Your impact on the world at large begins with the smaller world of yourself. One of the first steps along your path is learning tolerance by practicing seeing the world as it is, rather than as you demand it to be.